When counting by hundreds from 43 to 1,043, which numbers will we say? Select all that apply. So let's do that. Let's start with 43. And then let's just keep adding 100 to 43. So if we add 100 to 43, we're going to get 143. 143. Now let's keep adding 100 to it. If we add another 100, we're now going to have 200s. 243, or 243. Now let's keep adding 100 to it. So if we add another 100, we're going to have 343. 343, I think you see what's going on here. You add 100 again, you're going to have 443. I'm coloring in the hundreds place so that we can keep track of that. You add another 100, you're going to have 543. 543. Then add another 100, you're going to have 643. Add another 100, you're going to have 743. 743. Let's keep adding 100. Keep adding 100. Add another 100, you're going to have 843. 843. Add another 100, you're going to have 943, or you could view that as 900s and 443, or 900s and 410s and 31s. And let's add another 100. So if you add another 100, you could view this as 10 hundreds and 43. 10 hundreds and 43, but 10 hundreds is the same thing as 1,000. So we would read this as 1,043. And that's what they wanted us to count up to. 1,043 is the same thing as 10 hundreds and 43. So which of these numbers did we see when we counted from 43 to 1,043? Well, we didn't see 44. We didn't see 123. But we did see 143. So we did see 143. We saw 543. We saw 543. And we saw 843. So we saw these numbers. Now, you might have been able to do this in your head. You might have said, OK, 43, then 143. Then 243, 343, 430, 443, 543, 643, 743, 843, and then 943, and then 1043, or 1043. Either way, these are the numbers that we found, that we said when we counted from 43 to 1043, or these are three of the numbers that we said.